city out here! See there? You starting to recognize when there's a weak spot? Setting off a spear in anything like that's a sure way to alter your circumstances on the right quick.
Bigger, the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. See? Dirty enough to climb on, swing on, whatever you need. It's all about the proper angle with those puppies. You want it straight on. Get extra credit.
That was one of Neathoak's children. Looks like we don't yet have the equipment to restrain the little bugger. There must be a way to capture it. I wonder if that squirrel outside Sindri's house has any ideas.
Down there in the forge with the lady? That's my story to tell, all right?
Agreed.
Well, for a period of time, perhaps.
Mimir.
Oh, very well.
These ugly birds. Maybe those Grim will take him down. Nope. Show me what you got!
That Grim's found a patch on
high! Anybody want a taste? Come on! I'm waiting! Straight it is. Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been two ostriches a day to end it working and forking. And I'll get those gates working for you.
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances. Everyone.
Huh. Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands? On your son's hands? I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours. He's everything I expected. So clever. Kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you. Shield strike, now! Enemy behind you, Kratos! So tell me then, what's the new weapon?
A spear.
One with the powers of Drotnia.
Interesting. Well, come on. We can discuss it on the train.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you? Aiding another violent god.
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
As long as you remember we can't get home this way, we'll need to take the train down. Over there. Kratos, I see something.
So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone.
Old. Prepare for a fight.
Athrapil the Kallus! For the king! Crippleful skull!
Skid! Swarm?
Fall before me! Fall before me! Tremble, false god! Fall before me!
On your guard, Kratos!
Tremble, false god! You should run! Fall before me!
Scared?
Ready yourself, worm!
Mind you, watch out!
Fall before me! Ready yourself, worm! Fall before me! You should run! Fall before me! Triple false god! An arm! Fall before me!
Fall before me! worm!
Fall before me! Fall before me! Tremble, false god!
Scared?
Fall before me!
Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Amir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.